wouldn't call it a war exactly. That suggests both sides stand an equal chance of winning.